What's up?
These Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the Emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Soldiers, now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Thank you.
This before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island. I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system. Give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
think of the weird spires being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds?
Contain? No. I think they're meant to protect them. Even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace, and... I wonder, if the Ancients somehow lost their access to the Emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
I can confirm Sonic has made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius? His skill? If only you two could work together.